Hi kids, and welcome to Online Dancing. My name is Miss Melissa Jacobs. I've been an elementary school teacher for 20 years and teaching fine arts for 10 years. This online series is to help you to learn the BC dance curriculum. Hi kids, and welcome to Module 7. My name is Miss Melissa Jacobs, and this is...
Hi.
And this is...
Ava.
In today's module, we'll be looking at the history of ballet and also looking at some dances from around the world and learning a Zumba dance.
Can you imagine a party where every movement from the slightest gesture to walking across the room and every visual detail from furniture to hemline length were governed by a complex system of rules and procedures? For centuries, such rituals were commonplace for European nobility. And while they've gone out of fashion, we'd recognize the components under a familiar label: ballet. Ballet, from Italian balletto, or little dance, originated in Renaissance Italy as a combination of social dance and choreographed display at aristocratic gatherings. In many aspects, it was a way of controlling people in court with acceptable forms of behavior, such as the manner in which people stepped, bowed, or took someone's hand. It also involved rules governing everything from attire to where one could walk or sit in relation to the king. Over time, the study of ballet became a central element of court life, and proper grasp of the etiquette could make or break one's success as a courtier. Many of these court gestures can still be seen in modern ballet techniques. Ballet was brought to France in the 16th century by Catherine de' Medici, the Italian wife of King Henry II. As celebrations became more lavish, so did the dance, with dancing masters teaching elaborate steps to young nobles and story elements providing a unifying theme. The focus shifted from participation to performance, and the form acquired more theatrical trappings, such as professionally designed sets and a slightly raised platform or stage with curtains and wings. But it was in the 17th century court of Louis XIV that ballet was refined into the art we know today. Louis himself had been trained in ballet from childhood. His early role as the sun god Apollo at age 15 cemented the central role ballet would play during his reign. It also earned him the title of Sun King, with his splendid golden costume and choreography that promoted the idea of the king as a divinely ordained ruler. Louis would go on to perform 80 roles in 40 major ballets.
Thank you.
Today we're going to learn a Zumba dance. The choreography is from my friend Serena, who owns Soul Dance Studio. Okay, so here are the moves. So you're going to go out. So you're going to do, for a count of eight, you're going to go out like this and up and down. So you're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then with both hands, you're going to reach up into the sky and down across your body. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Now we're going to do two kind of low movements and then two high. And then go to the other side. Low, low, high, high. Okay. And then there's this move I'll show you first and then I'll break it down. So it goes like this. Okay, so with the feet, we're doing a box step. So we're gonna go right, left, and then right, left. Okay, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, and then with the arms, we're gonna do, to the count of six, a prayer. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, and then on seven, eight, you're gonna go seven, eight. So all together, it goes one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Okay, and then the last two moves, we're going to go out, step, touch, out, step, touch, out, step, touch, out, step, touch. You're gonna go out and then lift the foot that's planted up and then bring this foot back. Then out, step, touch, out, step, touch. There you go. Out, step, touch. Out, step, touch. Okay? And then we're going to go, then we're going to spin around our bodies, lifting the back hand. Okay? So you're gonna go and just pushing with the one foot that's not planted, and then switch directions and push around. Okay? Let's try it one more time now, all the steps all the way through from the beginning before we add music. Okay? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we're going to go one, two, three, four, switch sides, five, six, seven, eight. And repeat one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're gonna go perfect. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then out. Two, three, four. I can't remember how many of these. Six, probably seven, eight, and then around. And then switch. And that's it. Let's try it with the music.